The night commences, my spirits soar, and soon my senses go wild, and what's more, all my defenses go right out the door. Do I do, do I don't? Yes, I will till I won't. Just another night at Darryl's. His hands caress me, and it feels swell. His words impress me, I'm caught in his spell. His eyes undress me, his hands do as well. It's all par for the course, all rewards, no remorse. Just another night at Darryl's. Now I'm scaling the heights, just detailing the sounds and the sights of those amorous nights. All those audacious flirtations. What can I say? There's not an adjective that could convey the kind of magic he sends my way. Just the smallest amount, and I'm down for the count. Oh God, another night. And okay, it's not a fairy tale. It's heady stuff. If it's not love, it's close enough. Oh, and hey, it sure beats being alone.
A bit saucy, isn't she? She just...